My petition to the Senate was coming up because of the challenges I face as an advocate trying to represent Kenyans. I find that the online system is good, but it needs improvement. And for that improvement to happen, there need to be allocation of resources by Parliament. The judiciary has been making several rules, various judges have been making several rules regarding online matters. However, the judges can only make rules, they cannot allocate themselves resources. The second reason I made that petition is because of the many years I've practiced and I've found getting typed proceedings so that I can proceed to the Court of Appeal has been very difficult. When I look at other countries, I saw that during a court proceeding, there's somebody typing very fast every word that is spoken by an advocate, by the litigant, by a witness. We don't have that equivalent here. And that is why I made a petition to the Senate for the hiring of a whole new cadre in the judiciary called court reporters. We obviously know a secretary has a minimum typing speed of 100 words per minute, but a court reporter needs at least 225 words per minute so that he can keep up with both the advocates when they are arguing in court, so that you have a record. This record is not only useful when you're going to the Court of Appeal, but also it can be used when you're doing cross-examination, when you're preparing submissions for your client, and also for journalists like you, when you want to look at the record when you're reporting the court case, because you do not have access as journalists to the handwritten proceedings that the judge has. The senators have even come up with other issues that will need to be addressed, because it's like they've used this petition to raise the concerns that were hidden and unspoken.